Sydney. Hey guys, Sydney here. So decided to do a brewery tour today with the crew, and we are going to review each beer for you today. So first stop is Vice and Virtue, and
I'm coming from an inexperienced beer gal.
Yeah, the Love Potion Raspberry Berliner.
Oh my gosh, Berliner Vice. Not bad, it's fruity.
Tastes like juice, but like a little farty.
It tastes like, it tastes like that palm juice.
Should I do it? Mm-hmm. Are you gonna do like a review though? The White Lie Pilsner.
Perfect.
Why a white lie?
What are your secrets?
Like, I'm not really a pilsner. I just say it, so. That's pretty good.
Yeah?
Like, it tastes beery, but like, it doesn't really have a distinct flavor. It's just kind of like smooth.
Nice.
It's just smooth.
Smooth. Mm-hmm. Cheers to that.
Yeah, I like it a lot more than the first one. The first one's like, I don't know.
It's not really beery.
It's like a fruit soda or something.
Humble Pie has cap sour.
I want to start a YouTube too.
This one's even better. It tastes even fruitier than the first one.
Units. Individual brewing.
For the chicken.
You were doing the Miguel thing.
Hey, do it for the my grandson? Is my grandson gonna see this?
Like this one, very smooth. I got something lighter because I was catching quite the buzz from the last place.
I'm really buzzed, and there's like beauty in being drunk, almost. Right? Like it's like
I love it.
I feel a certain way. I don't know how to explain it.
It's like how wine drunk is so distinct from anything else. Like liquor drunk is like the most like, oh my god, are we doing drugs right now?
Yeah, there's like a trashy drunk, and then there's like a beautiful.
And this is a beautiful.
Like, yeah, I feel beautiful.
Here we go.
It's good.
It's so thin. Look at that.
Yeah, it's nice.
Look how thin. Mmm. That's really good.
That's dope.
Oh, she's so evil.
How do you?
Don't